Meanwhile, the number of COVID-19 cases in the state does continue to grow. The Louisiana Department of Health's latest report shows more than 13,000 plus new cases. Out of those cases, more than 1,500 are people who have been infected with COVID-19 on more than one occasion. The state says reinfections will now be reported daily, and they say they believe the numbers on your screen far underestimate the number of people actually infected with the virus today.